Koalas are known for their distinctive appearance, with a round head, large ears, and a fluffy body covered in grayish-brown fur. They have sharp claws and are able to climb trees with great agility. Koalas are primarily herbivores and feed on eucalyptus leaves, which make up the majority of their diet. They have a specialized digestive system that allows them to break down the toxic compounds found in eucalyptus leaves. Koalas are known for their slow movements and spend most of their time sleeping or resting in trees. They are arboreal animals and rarely come down to the ground. They communicate with each other through various vocalizations, such as grunts and barks, and also use body language, such as ear and nose movements, to convey their mood and intentions. In terms of their use, koalas are primarily valued for their role as a symbol of Australian wildlife. However, they are also important ecologically, as they help to maintain the health and balance of eucalyptus forests. Koalas are considered a vulnerable species due to habitat loss and fragmentation, disease, and other threats. Conservation efforts are underway to protect koalas and their habitats, including reforestation projects and the establishment of wildlife corridors to connect fragmented habitats. In conclusion, koalas are a unique and iconic marsupial that are native to Australia. They are known for their distinctive appearance and slow movements, and are primarily herbivores that feed on eucalyptus leaves. They are valued for their role as a symbol of Australian wildlife, and are also important ecologically as a key species in eucalyptus forests. However, they are considered a vulnerable species and conservation efforts are needed to protect them and their habitats.